Welcome back to How and Setu's Kitchen. Today I'm going to be cooking spinach. The ingredients you're going to be needing for this recipe is vegeta, chicken broth mix, maggi, salt, smoked fish, your meat and raw fresh fish, onions, and your spinach. Now I'm going to be putting my spinach in boiling water. Now I'm going to be putting in my onion. And my dry fish,
smoke,
and my meat. We added a little bit of water. Now I'm gonna add my seasonings, my maggi, and the chicken broth mix. Spoon of vegeta. And spoon of salt. We also put in our spinach that we boiled. Before we put in our spinach, we took all the water under. More water. Now we're going to put in our fish. I'm going to take out my fish. I just added okra,
thank you.
Guys, look at it. It's cooking. Now it's done. Now we are done cooking. Here it is. Thank you for watching our other videos and liking them. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Bye.